Hi, I'm Brian Sajecki, and I'm an undergraduate education librarian at the University of Buffalo. An important topic to consider when using web tools is accessibility. Technology opens doors for many people with disabilities, but it can also close doors for others. It is important to be aware of accessibility issues when using emerging technologies. The best practice is to provide all content in multiple modes and use a variety of types and approaches. Always consider the accessibility of media resources that you share or create. Do your research to determine if the tools you choose to use or the media you create is accessible to those who are disabled or with limited access to technology. In this section, we will introduce you to ways to test tools and your creations for their accessibility issues. The Universal Design for Learning, or UDL, framework encourages being proactive. Consider if your content is inclusive from the very beginning stages of design. This is highly desirable as compared to trying to retrofit activities after a person is identified who needs to be accommodated. When possible, allow people to choose among a variety of options. This will allow you to reach the broadest range of people who may have varying levels of abilities or learning preferences. The term Universal Design for Learning means a scientifically valid framework that A. provides flexibility in the ways information is presented, in the ways people respond or demonstrate knowledge and skills, and in the way people are engaged, and B. reduces barriers, provides appropriate accommodations, supports, and challenges, and maintains high achievement expectations for all, including those with disabilities and for people who have limited English proficiency. You will learn more about UDL and accessibility later in this MOOC.